Hey, what's up? Welcome to my Disney College program crib. Let's go inside.
Here we go, driving to Ikea. I know I'll find all the Disney things I need. And somewhere in that big blue store, I know I'll find you. And at last I see Ikea, and it's like the road traffic has lifted. And at last I see Ikea, and it's like I'm nearly there. And it's probably warm, and it's really deep inside. And, you know, I know that it's probably shifted a little bit as far as inventory. But all along, everything seems different now that I've bought Disney artwork. And there's a cop over there, and I gotta put my phone down.
What up? This is Nate Dog, and welcome to my crib, which is totally not IKEA. As you can see, I got a lot of different wall art, if I could do this vlogging thing right. So, like, I love my zebra up here. It's one of my favorite ones, and I love this silver Hojin. It's from Sweden. And I just put price tags on everything just because it's my crib, so I feel like it. Here's a secret look at my shower. Clearly not an IKEA bathroom, you know, because the toilet's clearly not covered by a lid. This would be a pretty nice apartment type of place. I mean, this is my apartment, because welcome to cribs, but, you know. So this is my IKEA meal. It's only $7 for a wrap and pasta and water. That's pretty amazing. So this is my wrap, so it'll be my first bite. I almost took a bite of the piece of paper. Finally got these lights working. So this is where I'm gonna put the posters that I got. Hopefully the posters go over it well without it messing up. So fingers crossed. I kind of already lost a nail, as in like a screw nail type of thing. Broke a screwdriver, kind of messed up a drill bit, and I broke a pencil. I also broke, No, actually, that's everything I broke so far. Hopefully I don't break anything else. Home improvement is not my thing. I love helping and all that stuff, but yeah, no, I'm just gonna be proud to be done with this and hope it looks okay. So after a lovely 2.5 hours, I think, that's probably right. So I finally got this up. Finally got my 3 pieces of Disney art put up. And then, because, see, right now I have all the lights on over, and I have the windows open. And you still can't see this. Like, it's, if you could see it, obviously, but it's still dark, and you want it to be, like, lit up, because you're like, hey, welcome to my kingdom, this is Nate, how can I take your order, and so on and so forth. So, now that we have the lights installed, got one, you got two, so now it's lit up. I decided to put the Mickey and Minnie one in the middle, with a nice golden frame, just as if it was kind of like Main Street. I wanted to really get that vibe, you know, and then you got the Main Street balloons right up here where I put my hand. There we go. So it's still kind of like a little too bright in some spots, but that's okay. Over here, you got the orange bird with the Dole Whip, because I love the orange bird. I love Dole Whip. You know, I love Adventureland. I know I said Frontierland is probably my favorite, but I love Adventureland too. I actually love all of them, so that's actually a really bad comparison. Anyway, and then you got Winnie the Pooh over here because the Christopher Robin movie's coming out soon. I know what you might be saying. Nate, why did you buy LED lights? Actually, oh, this goes off my face. Yo, that is so cool. What am I talking about? Okay, I got this. Oh, yeah. Nate, why did you buy LED lights when you just put up normal lights? Why? Because for some reason, ever since I've been younger, I wanted, like, these type of lights, just to be like, I'm like Tron. Now, I just wanted it in the blue color. This one actually goes in a lot of different colors, but at the same time, it adds some more style just to the background and everything in life that I need style for, because I don't have much style at all. I just put on my headphones and go on with my day, but that's okay, because at the end of the day, as long as you got color in your skin, I don't know what I'm getting at, but colors, let's go put them up.
It's all done. My room renovations to make it a nice place to make DCP vlogs is finally all done.
So that's good. So as you can see up there, I got some of my Munskies and Vinylmations along with some Amiibo. I still got my Star Wars stuff up there. Got my Vinylmations, Stitch, and BB-8 posters. And as you can see, I actually went an extra mile and I put pins with it. So, you know, BB-8, you have the different Star Wars pins that I have. And then Stitch, I kind of put food because food fits. Rock and Roller Coaster because of the Rock and Roller Coaster, Hawaiian Roller Coaster ride song. And then I put Disneyland up there because when I first saw Stitch, it was when the ride was added to Disneyland, if I'm remembering correctly. So I figured that fit. And then Small World is my favorite ride at Disneyland. I love the outside scenery, so I included that as well. And then of course you got Stitch and Lilo building a snowman below. I'm gonna be putting them up here along with the haul that I got from the recent convention, where I got a few things for myself, things for my friends, and so on. So I'll include that update in the haul video. But for now, this is all my renovations. I kind of messed up the wall a little bit, guys. So if somebody buys this house, just know you're gonna have to paint over my room. I apologize, but at the same time, now I'm stoked because now I have like an actual nice area to record videos at. You guys enjoy this new background as I start making videos as I prepare for my Disney College program, which hopefully will just fly by and get here soon enough and then start the next stage in life, wherever that may lead me, Lord willing. So here we go, guys. Get excited. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and let me know if you're currently in the DCP, because I have questions for you. I'd love to learn about everybody's DCP experience. So just have a magical day, guys. I will see you later.